Hi, this is Arunachalam. Today let us analyze the stock Total Transport Systems Limited. This is basically a export stock. The company dealing with the business of export. This is the stock. It's somewhat weak financials, but it is strong in technicals. So this is one of our subscribers request to do a video, a analysis video on this stock. So the stock has very much low technical history in trading view. I'm analyzing using such small range of technical charts, technical pattern. So this is the daily chart of transport of Total Transport Systems Limited. So let me draw the major influence lines. So this line can be considered as the confluence area of the stock. The stock is currently traded above the confluence area. So going long in the stock is very good for short term. But for long term, the stock is very much low in financials. So one should not try to make long term positions in the stock, because in a bull market, even a paper will fly as much as an eagle, but it will fall once the momentum is closed. So one should not invest in such weak stocks. For short term, it is good to trade, and we can expect a good return in the stock. So this can be taken as the major support level for the stock. This line can be taken as the major support area for the stock. The stock is closed above the support area for more than 3 days. So it's good to go long in the stock. And let me draw the major resistance, the next acting resistance in the stock. This can be taken as the resistance level for the stock. So one can take an entry above the price range of 55. 55 can be taken as the entry for the stock, and in very short time we can expect the target of 70 can be expected from the stock. So this is almost a 24% upside from the price of entry. So going long in the stock is fine, and taking trade above 55 price range is well, and one can book profits on hitting the major resistance level, which is around the 70 price range. And this stock has a weak financials, so one should not invest in the stock, and safe traders stay away from such stocks because the stock may lose momentum in any time. So one can take entry above the price range of 55, because look at the volumes, the red volumes are decreasing day by day, but green volumes are huge, and the candle was closed without the sellers. So this can be considered for taking entry in the stock. And the stock is above the 21 WMA level, so it's in a buy trend for a very short term. Finally, take trade above 55 range and expect the target of 70, which is almost 24% upside from the price of entry. So if you like the video, hit like button, subscribe to our channel, and feel free to comment below, and join us on Telegram using the link given below in the description. Thank you.